Right.
What are you doing?
You define the level of someone's morality by their consciousness of the immorality and morality of what they're doing, and if they do it or if they do not do it, or if they do a lot of immoral things, but yet they don't realize it, just that doesn't make them immoral. So, is someone immoral if they do something immoral but not know it, that it's immoral?